Welcome to the channel, everyone. I'm Joey. Today I'm going to be reacting to Red Velvet. There's their comeback, Chill Kill. Okay, not gonna lie, like, where has Red Velvet been all this time? Their last comeback was, what, Birthday? It came out, like, late last year. I'm pretty sure the same time this is coming out. They've been away for, like, a year at least. Kind of sad because, you know, Red Velvet is such an iconic group. But to be honest, I'm, like, a casual listener to Red Velvet, but I do love, like, you know, all their titles. I'm really excited for this comeback there. So yeah, anyways, I'm just gonna get right to it. So yeah, let's get it. Chill Kill, like Kill Bill. I'm not sure what to really expect. I didn't really listen to any, like, teasers at all. Are they trying to summon someone or something? Oh, like, where are the person in the chair, maybe? Maybe not. Oh. Hey, yo, that beat go crazy. My god, they got the drill type beat instrumental. Okay. Oh my god. What's going on? Actor Joy? Oh, they killed that guy in the picture. I'm guessing, right? Are they, like, celebrating that they killed this man? Calm down, calm down. What is that? What? Okay. Oh. Why are they smiling? Like, was this man a bad guy? Like, they seem so happy after killing this man. Well, I'm guessing they killed this man. Oh. Oh. Is that their... What? Was that... If I'm not mistaken, wasn't it, like, Joy in a... drama? I'm not quite sure, but I can see them being in drama. Where? Oh my! Where'd that drill song go? Oh my goodness! Leave no evidence behind. Oh, that's GG's. Bro, it was just nighttime. What? Were they dancing right there the whole time? What? What? Why not? Why did they just give him a performance and decided to rest him then? Chill kill. I mean, it's pretty good, not gonna lie. I mean, I think I just really enjoyed watching the MV. I wasn't really too focused on the song, to be honest. Not gonna lie, a lot of the song like just went past me because I was really focused on the MV. But the part I really remembered from the song was the bridge. To be honest, I don't know why. It just really caught my attention. I'm gonna have to go and listen to this song again, to be honest, because I mean, from the first listen, it sounded pretty good. But I do gotta, you know, just listen to the song alone. But yeah, anyways, I am gonna go and listen to the album. I'm guessing it's a full album, third album, but yeah, I'm gonna go do that. So that's gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys next video.